Okay. I have this jumper. I definitely have to wear a shirt underneath it. I think it looks best with a turtleneck. It needs to, because everything bunches up underneath a jumper. I think it needs to be a fairly tight shirt like this shirt. But this dress jumper, which is, let's see, it's got details here. It's got buttons on the side. It was $6, so this is a $3 dress. Ta-da!